Congratulations on owning a MyCharge Razor Plus. In this video, we will walk you through how to use your portable charger. Crafted from anodized aluminum, the ultra-thin, sleek design of the Razor Plus allows you to bring it with you wherever life takes you. In the box, you will receive a Razor Plus, a recharge cable, and the Quick Start Guide. The Razor Plus has a 1-amp output and is crafted with MyCharge SmartSense technology that identifies the device that your Razor Plus is charging. This makes your Razor Plus compatible with almost everything. Now let's check the battery level of your Razor Plus. To check the battery level, simply shake the Razor Plus and the LED lights will illuminate. When your Razor Plus shows 4 solid LEDs, it is fully charged. If only one LED illuminates and blinks, the unit has less than 5% remaining and needs to be recharged. Now let's recharge your Razor Plus. To recharge, connect the included recharge cable to the Razor Plus and to a USB port through your computer, car, or wall adapter. Your Razor Plus is built with peak power technology that maximizes the amount of available power going into your charger, so you can rest assured that it is recharging at the fastest rate allowed. As your Razor Plus recharges, the LEDs will breathe, indicating that the device is charging. Once fully charged, your Razor Plus will show 4 solid LEDs. Now let's charge your device. Using your own USB cable that came with your device, plug the USB end into the Razor Plus and the other end into your device. Charging will begin automatically. The Razor Plus features high-efficiency technology that maximizes power to your device and allows for fast charging. If your device does not automatically begin charging, shake the Razor Plus to activate. Staying connected is now easier than ever with the Razor Plus portable charger. For more information, download the full user manual. Thank you for choosing the MyCharge Razor Plus.